I'm just going to make a tallish vase now. I've got about six and a half pound of clay. So I'll just get on and have a do. Squeezing it a bit, narrowing it up before it starts to lift. Give it a lift. From the bottom to try and get as much thick stuff up. And shape it, like lifting and sort of shaping from the inside as well. hard shape from the inside now to make it a bit of a pleasant shape. That's it, about six and a half pound bars.